And welcome back to the San Diego Sports Arena, where it is halftime between the Sockers and the Dallas Sidekicks. Joining me now is number 9 for the Sidekicks, Tattoo. And what has happened to you all of a sudden? You're on a tear. You've been known as a scorer, but nothing like you've been scoring lately. The last 4 games, you've got 10 goals, including 3 hat tricks. Are they just not marking you? How come you're so open?
Well, I think my teammates right now is helping me a lot. We have a lot of movement from the back, and this is helping. It's opening up the offense, and the young guys, too, are doing great. And I think Terry, Eloy, and Roderick, they are coming in and scoring goals. So, you know, more people scoring is better for everybody.
Now, you're not afraid at all to shoot, and that's the key to be a scorer. Obviously, you've got to shoot the ball. Will you shoot from almost anywhere if you just see a glimmer of an opening? Will you try to get the shot off?
Well, it depends on the situation. You know, if I don't have nobody else to pass the ball or the chances, the percentage for me to make a pass or shoot, if the shoot is better than pass, I'll shoot. You know, I'm not afraid to shoot, and I think every forward in the league, you know, should have the same mentality. You know, if you don't shoot, you're not going to score. You know, and I take my chances, and sometimes it pays off, sometimes it doesn't, but I think you have to try.
Coming into the game, 26 goals, 25 assists, 51 points. You lead the league in scoring, which is nothing you're unaccustomed to. But you feel pressure every game that because you're one of the top, if not the top scorer in the league, that you're going to have to score, you're going to have to get a lot of points in the game?
Oh, you know, I feel pressure to win games. You know, right now we are under 500, and that's what where the pressure comes on. You know, I think we have to stay at 500 or above to have a chance to make the playoffs. And about scoring points or goals and things like that, that doesn't mean anything. You know, if the team doesn't make the playoff, you can score, you know, 100 goals, and that doesn't mean anything. So I think, for me, I feel pressure only winning. You know.
How about the goal? It's obviously been expanded. It's enlarged from last season and past seasons. Is that a major difference? Is that why you're scoring so prolifically? Because right now, you're on a pace to score 90 goals for the season. Your team record is 73. You'd blow it out of the water.
Well, you know, the goals really help, and I think what the most important is 15 feet on as a corner kick or a free kick. I think that give you a lot of options and don't give much chance to defenders to really stop. So I believe right now the set plays is really the key for opening up in the game and is helping a lot.
What about the team? Last year you started the season in first. You went all the way through the season, won the West. This year it's been a struggle. Is that going to be a problem, you think, near the end when you go to the playoffs?
Well, you know, Tim, right now I believe we're in a situation where, you know, our team is a good team, but it's still an experienced team. So we need to get our confidence high so we'll be strong in the end. So right now we are learning the game, and I hope in the end we'll be stronger.
Okay, thanks very much, Tattoo, for taking time at halftime to speak with us. We'll be back with more Halftime Entertainment right after this word.